Good morning, this is the Margaret Report. You're with me, Katie Pilbeam. Today, the FTSE 100, it continues to rise, but it is being overshadowed by its smaller cap sibling, the UK focused 250, which hit another record this morning on vaccination and reopening hopes. ASOS saw record sales in its latest 6 months report as customer numbers, they jumped by 24% to nearly 25 million. The lockdown category outperformed again with face and body products zooming up 114%, activewear jumping 95% and casualwear up 69%. Britain has more than enough supplies of Pfizer and Moderna jabs to vaccinate the under 30s, Health Secretary Matt Hancock told reporters today. MHRA, the UK's health regulator, said yesterday that Britons aged between 18 and 29 would be given an alternative to the Oxford-AstraZeneca vaccine where possible due to blood clot concerns. Anglo-American said it will spin off its thermal coal operations in South Africa, helping the group to move closer towards its commitment to being carbon neutral by 2040. Small Caps Minds and Machines is to sell most of its assets to US web domain group GoDaddy for $120 million. The deal is 91% premium to the internet registry firm's closing price on Wednesday. Remote Monitored Systems announced that the face mask developed by its subsidiary has been approved by the UK authorities. The model is made with antiviral material. Spectra Systems has received a US patent for its technology for disinfecting banknotes from viruses. The plan is to sell it to companies dealing with cash such as banks and casinos. Details on the website, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. You have a great day and I'll see you tomorrow. Friday. Goodbye.